How much money did your manager take?
I lost everything. Anything like that ever happened to you?
If I lost everything, I'd be a complete mess.
Surprisingly, it's not the end of the world.
Way to put on a brave face.
It's nice to meet you both. I've heard a lot about you.
Well, all good things, I hope.
Nothing but...
And we're happy to have you back in the handy team.
And I'm glad that you guys brought Amanda up to speed on everything. It's kind of our job.
Such a fun group here. Great morale.
Yeah, no doubt. But goes both ways.
Right, right.
Good morale. Good morale.
I don't get it.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I stopped him in time. But he did try to get my sideboard.
He was trying to steal your sideboard?
Obviously. He dragged it across the room.
Did you have something valuable in it?
No, it's valuable. It's a sideboard.
Yes, of course. Do you mind if we have a quick look?
Be my guest. Nice. Dad's moving into a retirement home. He's having trouble taking care of this place, and he's starting to forget things.
I don't want to move away.
Maybe you can visit him at the retirement home.
Why can't I visit him now? Mr. Hendrickson!
Dad said he wants to be alone now, Dana.
I know he probably said that, but he never really says what he means.
This time he does. We put him into a coma in order to stabilize him while we bring down the swelling.
Coma?
Yes, we had no choice. He was going into cardiac arrest because of the shock, but good news is that he's stable for now.
Well, when is he going to wake up?
He's being monitored around the clock. His body is really weak and needs to repair. It could be days or weeks before he comes out of it.
So is he going to be okay?
We hope.
It's a simple yes or no question. Is he going to be okay?
Until he wakes up, we can't determine the extent of the damage. Do you two have kids?
No, we're not married. He's my brother-in-law. He has 3 kids, though.
And his wife?
She passed away recently.
You might want to get his kids.
Can we ride, Cheryl?
I borrowed it from a friend.
You'll want to make sure that Cheryl doesn't see you sitting here.
I'm well back of 300 feet. I just wanted to see Haley just for a minute. I won't go near her. Would you mind giving her something? Please, please. Just needed to know that I am thinking about her.
I'll make sure she gets it. Yes, Graham.
Hey. I understand what you're going through, and it's shit. It sucks. It's the worst.
It really is.
Yeah. But you're not alone.